friend of Karen's? Well, I don't know, friend is such a passé term. It's more like we were in kindergarten together and I've been kind of oddly obsessed with her ever since. And she's been nice enough to indulge my obsessions by hanging out with me from time to time. Yeah.
Okay.
Ronnie Q, by the way.
Like the DJ girl?
Exactly like the DJ girl. So hey, Karen says you're good at causing a little mayhem. True story, I like causing a little mayhem myself from time to time. You ever want to get into a little trouble together, come see, okay?
Yeah, sure. Karen say anything else about me?
Who's Karen? Oh, right. No, not really. Anyway, gotta go. Come see me. Let's break stuff.
Yeah.
How you holding up, kid? Jason, we got a chat. Come meet me.
What up, B?
War rages on. I have been instructed by the Empress to task you with the task of stealing the Tyrant King's chariot.
You talking about an actual chariot or like a car? You never know in Vegas.
I am, in fact, referring to a luxury automobile. For Frank, being delivered today in the Industrial District, which you're going to go steal and deliver to an acquaintance of ours as a way of saying, "Dear Mr. Belliano, the days of you having nice things will soon be over. Sincerely, fuck you." Any questions?
Nope, just tell me where to go.
Thank you.
night.
When John decided to put down the dice, his own puppet held him back.
The more I begged him to leave the blackjack table, the more he kept betting. I lost everything. I think my wife started sleeping with another man.
Thank you, didn't see that coming.
Just when he thought it couldn't get any worse.
Mr. Smiles is twice the lover you'll ever be.
We're the belly now, Danny.
Addiction, betrayal.
Mr. Smiles might be the father, John.
The DNA results are in. Don't miss the next Bernie Price only on NTC.
A good half duty at Vegas. I'm Barry Jones. This is 101.4. Let's take a caller. Hello, you're on the air.
Barry, it's your mother.
I'm sort of busy, mother.
Barry, the microwave isn't working.
Yeah, I'll take a look at it when I get home.
I keep entering the number, but nothing started, nothing happened.
You have to hit time cook, mother. I'll be home later and I'll show you.
I don't want to eat my soup later. I want to eat it now.
Hi, mother. This is 101.4, classic vibes. All right, Vegas, let's let Joe Levins and his friends give us a spelling lesson with L-A-S-V-E-G-A-S, Las Vegas.
L-A-S-V-E-G-A-S, spells Vegas, town where you sure have a ball. City that's just cool.
Received some horrible news from a very dear friend of mine. I know this may come as a shock to many of my fans, but the dungeon where I used to work is closing down. Miss Kitty's dungeons
are locked.
Got the ride. Keep it.
Unfortunately, no. There's a guy. I'll text you the address. Take it to him and tell him I sent.
Young squire. Bravo. Bravo.
This'll make a nice addition to my collection.
Well, hopefully it'll send a message that we don't intend to. Hey, where are you going?
Taking my new pet for a joyride. Toodaloo, boys. Keep fighting the good fight.
So, I guess we just walk?
Yep. It's fucking hard being a stone-cold pimp. Am I right? BT Dubs muscle. If you ever need some extra cash, you can snag a car and bring it to this or any one of Carl's fine choppity-shoppity establishments.
Nice. Good to know.